Yeah, those are 12s.
Are they even smaller? Like, they look small.
Yeah, those are the same wheels I had on this one factory. But remember what the first couple rides, I kept getting rocks stuck in my rim and my wheel? So I ditched them. So we're all snacked up, hydrated. And Dogball there is looking good. That machine can only be ridden by a woman. Sorry, Kyle, you just don't look good on it. Oh yeah, this is where we were trying to go. It is thick.
Where does this lead
to? Yeah, I looked at that already.
It's supposed to connect onto a different trail.
I think we'll have to go backwards. Dicey, I went easy, but
I wonder if there's like a way around. Well, we're gonna go get Drake unstuck.
Oh god. Your winch cable was supposed to fix that. Reach around.
Yeah.
Now, fingers crossed I don't get stuck again.
Yes, we're
going backwards more. Thank you. has traction in flat ground, and I'm not suctioned into a bunch of Saskatchewan's mystery juice. We're out here. Brandon goes, I snagged something. He found a boat anchor. It's a chunk of, looks like lead, inside of a tin saucer pan. But
check this out.
Curtis has got other issues. This is his waders. Oh. That's not ideal.
Time to head home.
Long time. We've cleaned up. We played in the water. Aaron did some water wheelies.
Tried to do some
Mama
water
Bear's
wheelies.
Half clean. Oh yeah, look, Mama Bear's got water in her clutch box.
Uh-oh. That's not good. Quad, different quad. Definitely not set up for me. I would change a couple things, but it's set up for Cass, so that makes sense. But otherwise, yeah, it was a good time. see you guys later.